In this tutorial series, you will learn everything you need to know to successfully fit the Taleo Adapt. The Taleo Adapt was designed for active users who navigate varied indoor and outdoor environments. Its hydraulic ankle unit allows the foot to adapt to uneven terrain and slopes for greater flexibility and comfort. When walking on slopes, the prosthetic foot allows for a more natural gait pattern and socket comfort. Walking down slopes becomes more controlled, and the ankle joint allows to position the foot more naturally and increases comfort while sitting. The hydraulic ankle of the Taleo Adapt provides a range of motion of 12 degrees. The 10 degrees of plantar flexion motion supports a smooth transition to foot flat after heel strike. The additional 2 degrees of dorsiflexion motion facilitates easy rollover and improves toe clearance during swing phase. The solid angle indicator line on the Taleo Adapt shows the neutral position. The dotted lines show the ends of the range of motion. On the back of the ankle, the resistances for dorsi and plantar flexion can be individually adjusted to the user's needs with a 4mm Allen key. Taleo Adapt comes with 3 heel wedges which vary in stiffness. They can be used to further adjust the heel strike behavior when necessary. This table shows the basic technical data of the Taleo Adapt. For further information, please refer to the instructions for use. Now that we've covered the basics, it's time to look at how to successfully fit the Taleo Adapt.